Hello, my name is Kathy Surush and I am an artist. I have my bachelor's in painting from Iran and I got my master's degrees in art education from CW Post University in New York. I do painting on canvas or murals on walls. I also make ceramics. I believe there is no such feeling better than feeling bringing something inside you to life. You can sense this feeling through practice of painting. Treat your eyes by finding beauty in everything. The work that you see behind me is one of my mural paintings. As you see, I created the space, for example, here as my backyard, and I'm adding that to my room. These are a sample of my work. View the world with new eyes and build a greater appreciation of life.
My name is Arezu, and this is my first painting, and I chose this picture because I like the mountains and the sky and the water. This is my second painting. I designed the design myself. It has my name in Farsi and it has my name in English, and these circles are how old I am, and this is oil paint also, and it took me 2 months to do it.
I like art because it is very colorful. And I like our class. I like how Katie teaches us. And I like everyone's paintings. It's very, very beautiful.
I love art because it's my way of personally relaxing and it's a part of our culture and how we live our everyday life.
I'm Samantha Median and I'm an oil paint artist. I really like my teacher, Katie, and she's really nice and I like to do oil painting. This is my first season I ever did it before.
I love painting.
My name is Natalie Gomasani, and what I've noticed about art is that it makes you patient. It teaches you to be patient.
My name is Sherwin Sarosh, and I am a great drawer. I am drawing a baseball player right now. It's a picture of him diving and making a great catch. I learned many things from my teacher. She is a great teacher and you should definitely join this class. It's a really good class.
For more information about drawing or painting classes for all ages or any special orders such as paintings or ceramics, contact Kathy Surush in New York at 516-946-0624 or go to www.katayoonarts.com.